Living in Hanoi and also I am studying the Vinschool Metropolis School. Now I want to share you about my opinion about youngs with academic pressure. In this society, we focus on academic success and pressure to perform well in school, especially during the teenage years. This pressure can stem from parents, teachers, fears, and even the students, and this leads to many problems. Today, I will share my opinion as a team to divide it in three factors: causes, effects, and solutions. There are many causes of academic pressure and student, including pressure from parents or social expectation. The success in education is important to future success in life. This belief put heavy pressure on teenagers to perform well, creating the toxic environment. Pressure from heavy homework, the student may also feel academic pressure from heavy homework. It can be stressful to handle many difficult exercises from different classes. Pressure from exams, tests and exam, and any kind of exercise can put a lot of pressure on young people to perform well. There are many negative effects that a young person can develop from academic pressure. First is what's the physical health. For example, it's losing weight and usually headache. Next is the mental health. It's depressing, uncertain, and poor sleep quality and substance use. However, all hope is not lost, as there are effective ways of fixing this. The role of school can create a supportive environment where students feel safe discussing their mental health concerns without fears and judgment. This is the parents in involvement. Scogan and Ingagi with parents to educate them about the negative effect of economic pressure and encourage the balance across to the student education. Next is a self-awareness. 2-6 help mental health and academic performance go hand in hand. Do not suffer alone if you have academic pressure. Commit it as much as possible. Talk to a friend, family member, or teacher. Let him know how you feeling and let him help you overcome it. And thank you for listening.